Do you like the music or do you not like the music?
Oh, it's fine.
I was just thinking if you want to, we might want to turn it up if it's on YouTube.
Mm-hmm.
Doing okay?
Mm-hmm.
No pain?
Mm-mm.
So, do you know how this started? What caused this?
It happened a couple of years ago when we were up playing golf in Canada.
I was just going to say, I was going to ask you if you've been hit in the head by a golf ball, because this is not an uncommon thing with people who've been hit by a golf ball. In fact, in medical school, we used to call these Archibald tumors, because... Usually the Archibalds are not very good golfers, and they tend to slice and stuff, and they hit people in the head. And so I don't know if that had anything to do with it, but that's kind of what it looks like.
Wow, Doc, that's exactly where I got hit, right there.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Wow, do you know, was it someone you were golfing with, or do you know?
Yeah, actually his name was David Archibald.
What? Are you kidding me?
No, dead serious.
I knew it. I knew it had to be an Archibald, so... Wow. All right, we got it all out.